at Ardent Hot Spring Resort at Tagdo, Mambajao, Camiguin. Yes, it's beautiful. Here, here. Okay. So, from here, we're going to Katibawasan Falls, then to Mandigada. Sad to say that we cannot go to White Island for the reason that the Coast Guard will not give any advice to go to that place because of that, I guess, waves, big waves. So for safety purposes, so they will not give any advice to go to White Island. Okay, so this is what they call the Ardent Spring before the spring, so it used to be hot, I guess. As of now, the temperature of the water is only 34. Yes! No! Table! Kanilang 75? 75? Ah, okay, thank you. Yeah. Kuy, nitipagsaw na si babae. Where? Kuy, exclusive. So the spring is exclusively for us only. Ay, Josh, ano ilisay? Para gapon-gapon. Okay. Kailan doon dito sa Juan? Pwede. So wala gin mo nakaligo dire. Yang.
At yang. Wala mo din ni. Dito ra minya hit sa tayo mga
init ya, init ya, init.
Takto lang na lang.
Asa ba init? Init dito doy? Tapos papa, oh! Ha?
Okay!
Init? Init yan, init, init pa.
Oh, marami.
Salam, salam, kaya ko iya-iip, isalom! Kay upo! No diving, jumping. So this is the entire Ardent Hot Spring. Look at the sea, how huge is the spring. The boys are there. So no diving, no jumping, no eating. So if you're hungry, we have canteen up there. That's their canteen. And I don't know what kind of food they are serving here. Para makaabot as mantigi.
Ha? Tata?
Kasi gusto mo ng mantigi. Tigi. Nagtiniig abi ako. Hala, unsa? Hello. Unsa nga pagkaon ginaserve?
Restaurant lang ako.
Ah, nabit ang restaurant? Ah, okay. Okay. Ramat! So, they have their restaurant here. They have also a restaurant here in the resort.
Oh,